Cat-5 indoor hurricane simulator in the world just began operating right here in South Florida.
And this is pretty cool. It's at the University of Miami. Meteorologist Sandra Shaw shows us all how it works.
This is what a Category 5 hurricane looks like inside a lab, a $15 million tank at the University of Miami called SUSTAIN, short for Surge Structure Atmosphere Interaction.
The Category 5 150-mile-an-hour winds are generated through that huge electric fan. And what the scientists here at UM are trying to do is to find out that unique relationship and interaction between the storm itself and ocean waters.
The hurricane gets its heat to power the storm from the ocean surface.
Scientists analyze data that's transferred remotely via special cameras and lasers situated around the acrylic walls of the 3D wave and wind machine. One of the key focuses of the research, storm surge.
You have elevated water level, you have extreme waves and wind hitting these structures.
Plus, these researchers just made a major discovery that is being used in hurricane intensity forecast this hurricane season.
Essentially, there's a point as a hurricane gets bigger and bigger that the ocean gets smoother to the hurricane, so it can spin up even faster.
This contained tempest, a man-made hurricane, holds secrets ready to surge forth, much like the waves it energizes.
This is revolutionary, epic.
Yes.
Such a cool story. Now